Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I hit the mic. I'm your host, Austin Creed. It's another episode of Here Comes the Pain. It's the first week of July. We're in Manchester, New Hampshire. What fun things does this city hold today? I don't want a picture of The Rock in my locker, by the way. He just beat me up so bad. I just want some more attributes. I just need to win one more match. Okay, maybe that's a thing. Okay. Alright, that's fine. I'm tired of getting beat up by losers. Okay, let us proceed to give you what you need. Not on the show. Again, skip. Skip. Fine. That's fine. Whatever. Second week of July. Boston, Massachusetts. I do enjoy Boston. Some good people in Boston. Yes. Ooh, zero on table against Steven Richards and Torrey Wilson. I'll take that. Okay. Matt Hardy beats Chavo Guerrero. And then, what happens here? Rhino, just jacked as you want to be. There we go. Ouch! Yeah, get him. Oh, wow, you can do that to my friend? I can't believe you, Steven. But I'm going to do this to you. Ooh. I'm going to do this to you, too. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, everybody's got this move? Get off me. Get in here. Hit him. Hit him. Are you kidding me? He's hit me twice and my body is yellow already? This is a real thing that's happening right now? Oh my, let Sable in the ring. Let Sable in, oh my God. Sable, you better get in this ring. Nice. It's fine. I got him. Here we go. Trying to hurt this man. Yes. Rope break. No? Okay. I was like, wow. But now. Humble. Back suplex. Big elbow drop to the body. Big elbow drop coming to the body. Drop him on his back again. Drop him on his back one more again. Ah. Oh, I think it's about time. I think it's about time to end it. Goodbye! Sable. So, I called you in at the absolute perfect time. And you can't even break the pin up? Sable. Elbow drop to the body. Ah. Oh my God. Get up. There we go. Fight. What? You are kidding me. Oh my God, Sable. Are you, oh, Sable, are you serious right now? Sable. Oh my God. Yes. Yes. Count, count, count. Ah! Oh, F. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Mm-hmm. Get him, Sabes. Oh, perfect. Come on, man. Sable's a lady. Here we go. Just one more again. Gotta fix it up. I missed on the first one. Oh. Fight, fight, fight. Here we go. Why can Sable not hit anybody? Okay. Okay. I don't understand why Sable cannot stop her from getting across the ring. Good. Get off me. Get her out. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. No. I didn't want to tag. I'm getting out. Come on, man. I'm going. Tag me. Sable, tag me. Why can't I do anything? Oh. Who am I controlling? Am I controlling Sable? I'm controlling Sable. Okay, that's fine then. Sable, just get up though. Come on, Stevie. Come on, Stevie. Yep. Oh! Jesus. Okay. There we go. There we go. Yeah. You can catch it too. You can catch it too, Tori. I don't mind. I don't mind. We got enough curly boots to go around. Yes. Yes. Attack them. Attack them. Always. There's only ever one option. And it's two. Attack. He's doing it. Oh, you guys got beat up. Yeah. Sable's like nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Sable, join in. What? Jesus. There's a lot going on. I got my points, though. Yeah. Skip curling a Roddy Piper. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I got 12 points. Okay. So we got one more. Third week of July. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Oh. Flip, 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 Philadelphia. Flip, 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 Philadelphia. I like Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Who can I talk to? I can talk to Tori. She'll be real mad at me. I don't want to get shamed again. She just yells at me and I lose a point. I'm gonna save it for strength. Okay. Let's see what Tori wants. I was hoping you'd stop by zero. I can't wait to get my revenge on you for what you did last week. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Tori's just, cut the crap, Steph. I want to beat the hell out of this guy. I can't have this fighting going on backstage like this. I have a show to run here. Hit him. Listen to Stephanie. That's a her. That's a lady. Stop it, you guys. Fine, if you want to fight that badly, then see what I care. Uh-oh. Ooh. Gonna put the boots to you, Miss Wilson. How you doing? Your name is Tori. Tori Wilson. You were wondering if you could take me out, invite you to my house. Here's my number, and you should call me. And don't forget it, baby. My name is Tori. Ouch. Nope. No. Hit. Big drop kick. What? What? I can't just run her over. Uh-oh. What is she doing? What is this for? Okay. You're done.
Don't forget it, baby. My name is Tori. I said Tori. Last name Wilson. I was wondering. Could have a backstage brawl.
okay, start the event. Am I on the show? Am I on the show? Nope. Just backstage having fist fights with Tori Wilson. Yep. Sounds about right. Hey, I got 12 more experience points. Ooh. Next week will be July 4th, or the 4th week of July in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Yes. So, instead of ending this episode getting beat up by Kurt Angle or The Undertaker, I beat up Tori Wilson backstage and won the match. I won the backstage brawl against Tori Wilson, and I'm feeling pretty good about it. So, until next time on SmackDown, Here Comes the Pain. I'm going to actually be done filming episodes today. I want to relax a little bit. So, the next time you see a batch of them, I'll probably be in a different shirt because I'll film them all at once. Okay, great. You guys have a good night. And until next time, make sure you always and forever keep it tight.